Breaking news. Transgender athletes will soon be banned from playing in women's sports in Kansas schools. House and Senate members have voted to override Governor Kelly's veto of the Fairness in Women's Sports Act. House Bill 2238 requires all school athletic teams be designated boys, girls, or co-ed. Transgender students will not be allowed to play on girls' teams. This all takes effect July 1st. Attorney General Chris Kobach says his office is ready to respond to any legal challenge.
Right.